This little baby is Dora. Dora is listed as a 6-month-old pittie mix. She's very excited to be getting some playtime in the yard and is loving getting lots of different human attention. She has a pretty fawn coloring, some white socks, and the most beautiful blue-gray eyes. She's got a little bit of a sniffle now, so we're going to go ahead and get her started on some antibiotics for what's probably an upper respiratory infection. That's a basic doggy cold, just like when one kid gets sick in daycare, same thing happens here in the shelter. A lot of dogs can get upper respiratory infections here at the shelter due to close environments. Dora's available for adoption or rescue at Irving Animal Services. You can come meet her in person Tuesday through Saturday to play with her and her buddies to see who's the best fit for you. We're located near the south entrance of the DFW airport. Again, this is Dora. She's a 6-month-old pittie mix. She can't wait to find her own forever home.